Spinning like a somersault.
Addictive.
Shadows dancing slowly under me.
It's like a kind of drug, you know? You must have your salmon fishing at least 1 or 2 weeks every year.
With a hurricane.
You know, they just need it.
Blowing violent in my veins.
They need the community and...
Through my body and my brain.
They need to get out there, you know.
The steady breath is softer than a breeze.
But is it only the fishing, or do you think there's more?
No, I think there's more interest than just to catch salmon.
Everybody is waiting there.
To be able to share all this wonderful moment with a good body.
Everybody is waiting just to see.
Strong memories bind good friendship.
In this place where I'm supposed to be.
And many of us have found our best friend.
Only place I'm able to break free.
People come here to get this golden moments.
We go to bed at night thinking about salmon fishing. And it's also the first thing we are thinking about when we get up in the morning. And let's face it, I mean, some of us are completely out of reach. We are truly junkies. I mean, salmon junkies.